Environmental protection and technological innovation are among the highest priorities of our society today. But they often come into direct conflict, as technologies require more resources and create more waste and pollution. One such source of pollution are leaks in geomembrane dams. Hazardous liquids can seep out of their safe confinement and endanger the surrounding ecosystem. And soil contamination is one of the biggest causes of industrial pollution. But to fight leaks, we must detect them first. This is why Elis Technologies is developing a fully autonomous system capable of detecting geomembrane leaks. The Elis team boasts over a decade of experience in engineering, robotic systems, and solutions in automation.
Even the smallest leak can represent a huge, huge regulatory risk for a company.
The responsible companies can then face significant fines from the government. So we are not only protecting the environment, we are also protecting our clients.
The authorities could simply use our fleet to check any and all geomembranes. And we don't mean just lagoons with toxic waste. We can also check geomembranes on flat roofs, on shopping centers, factories, plants, or logistics centers.
Our geomembrane monitoring solutions are even incorporated into the legislative norms of many countries. In 2015, our monitoring system made it to the ASTM norm in the United States, which is accepted all over the world.
Through hard work, we managed to get from our garage all the way to the international market, and we created geomembrane monitoring solutions that were installed in over 40 countries.
The idea is to create a fleet of automated drones and robots capable of measuring leaks in geomembranes, which could be deployed all around the world instantly, available for all customers.
We invented a fully automated drone eLagoon, which is capable of autonomous monitoring of the tautness of the geomembrane 24/7, and it is built to withstand even the most toxic of environments. eLagoon utilizes the 3D GPS e-mapping technology, which consists of an AI designed to identify leaks, blockchain technology, and GPS navigation. The system is fully automated, and the eLagoon can cover up to 1 square meter every second with incredible precision, up to 0.0001 millivolt. This means it is at least 6 times faster than the average technician. Another robot is the eRover, a land-based version of the eLagoon that can cover a 0.5 square meter each second and utilizes the same autonomous AI, navigation, control software, and GPS tracker. It also provides a video output that eliminates the need for technical personnel. It is sturdy and built to get to places where the technicians simply cannot venture. The handheld edition is the eRaptor, which is an electronic device for extremely accurate testing of uncovered geomembranes. Much more precise and quite a bit more powerful than its predecessor, the eRaptor also features a GPS device, which monitors the movement and records leaks with GPS coordinates and photo documentation. It saves time and is very easy to use.
The process is very straightforward and consists of 10 steps. We arrive at the destination. We built a base camp where we set up the communication network between our software and our hardware. When the communication is set up, we program the exact location we wish to measure using the GPS and a map. After selecting the location, we set up a path, a trajectory the drone will follow during the measurements. After the software is set up, the drone is ready to perform a survey. The drone is placed into the lagoon and starts with the measurement. We create an artificial electrical field, which we monitor. The drone follows the predefined path being navigated by GPS. At the end of the measurement, we have a 3D map of an electrical field. If there are any leaks, they are displayed as anomalies, which are marked on the map with the exact GPS coordinates.
We also wanted to eliminate the need for Elis technicians traveling long distances around the planet. At the same time, we wanted to make sure the drones and our technologies will not be misused. Today, geomembrane leak measurements are unfortunately often manipulated. The industry deals with a lot of corruption. The relevant authorities currently lack the tools to fight the corruption and data tampering. Elis Technologies aims to solve this issue. We decided to start using our own Elis token based on the Ethereum blockchain. The blockchain can't be tampered with, and the data stored within can't be altered or manipulated. This makes Elis Technologies the only company in the world capable of measuring leaks accurately and without the risk of data tampering. After every measurement, our drones send the information about leaks along with precise GPS coordinates to the blockchain. This can be used as proof for the relevant authorities that measurements have been made or that they are being made in regular intervals. Without buying and using the Elis token, the drone simply can't be used. The token is issued based on the ERC-20 standard and is available on markets online. Using the Elis token will be very simple. The clients simply visit the Elis webpage, order a survey, fix the price based on the current token price, and perform an order. They then get information on how to perform the payment, with the tokens and how many tokens they will need. After the payment, a certificate is generated, which is then imported into the drone, which then proceeds with the measurement of the required area. We believe we surpass any and all currently available technologies, which we proved in Israel, when we were able to fix a problem in just 2 days. Before we came, they spent 6 months trying to solve the issue, using other technologies from various companies around the world.
Elis Technologies provides a really serious training program. We have a European center which we use for trainings. We have dozens of tutorials and videos and materials which we offer to our partners for them to be able to do their work properly and safely. Any company can become Elis provider. However, the ideal company or ideal case would be someone who is already having an experience with geomembranes and he knows about the market, so he can integrate our services into his existing network. What we speak about is that there are, for example, millions of rooftops on the market which eventually will be leaking.
Reports suggest the global geomembrane industry could be worth as much as $4 billion by 2022. It is a growing industry that is currently relying on outdated technology for its safety and reliability. At Elis, we believe we can provide a solution to many of the answers the industry will face in the next couple of years. Become a partner of Elis Technology and use state-of-the-art technologies in the field of robotics, artificial intelligence, and automated geomembrane measurements directly in the field. Times have changed. We are ready. Are you?